Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today you are going to be learning how to make a DIY ferret sweater out of a sock. So the things you're going to need is a sock that fits your ferret size, or you could just sew up the empty air pockets when you try it on your ferret. And you're going to need a pair of scissors and a nice workspace. So this is my example. You can probably see where I'm going here. And before I start the video, I just wanna give a shout out to Sweet the Minon Exotics. I hope I said your name right, but this is where I got this idea from. So I'm gonna make Camilla's sweater. So first off, what you're gonna do is you're gonna cut this part right here. This part in a straight line. Alright, now you have your slit right here. So the ferret can get into it, you need it to have armholes. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna look at your sock. Yeah, pretty sock, right? No, I'm joking. You're gonna look at your sock, and if you see, you'll see a stitch line right here. At the end of the stitch line, you're gonna make an incision.
Now that you've made the incision with your scissors, make sure both of your blades can go through, like mine is doing right now. And you're gonna cut to your armhole to your to your ferret's arm size. So you made the incision and you're gonna cut to your ferret's ideal foot size, and make sure it can grip onto them and it doesn't just slide off. But make sure it's not cutting into their circulation, because that's kind of bad, you know. So and there you have it. That's your finished product. But make sure before you cut anything, make sure you measure your ferret to the right size, and if there's like air holes, you could just sew them up. Like Sweeta said, you could just sew them up, and it's so easy. And so
yeah, that's how you make your ferret sweater. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully your ferret cooperates with you, because mine do not. But they still love me to death, and I love them. They're cute. Look. He just wants to explore because he's never out on the ground. They're only in their pen. But since we didn't have some models, here's a few clips of them in the pen. See you guys.
Told you she likes Seascape.